Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to log into your TeraBox account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your TeraBox account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address terabox.com and hit on enter. And then it'll be directed to the homepage of TeraBox like this over here. Now, in order to proceed to log into your TeraBox account from over here, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there's a login button available for us. Click on that login button, and this kind of panel will appear where you'll be required to enter your email address or your password in order to log in. So let's enter our email address with which you have signed up for a TeraBox account, and after that, enter your password. Also guys, you'll be able to log into your TeraBox account directly with your Google or your Facebook or your Apple accounts over here. If you click on either of these buttons guys, a login page to your Google, Facebook or Apple will open, and if you log into your respected accounts, you'll be signed into your TeraBox account with your Google, Facebook or Apple account. And with that being said guys, after entering your email address and your password, simply click on the login button over here and then you'll be signed into your TeraBox account on your computer. And there guys, this is how to log into your TeraBox account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.